try and do a move, and then you're nowhere in sight because you've lagged to a different dimension. A bunch of crap.
Nah, I think it's alright.
Bro, I literally, like, flew around to kick you in the head. And what happens? You're just not there. And he's still done the kick.
Yeah, but it still ends up hitting
you.
Chase you,
but you can't chase someone that's not able to be traced. Because they've lagged.
You hit me even though you're simply flying. It's stupid.
That move is the worst move I've ever freaking seen.
Low level move as well. You can hit the battle, isn't even anywhere near it.
These moves he has are like literal crap. His best move just jumps forward and punches.
We've got an up skirt before he died.
No wonder he literally got pushed by Freezer. Oh, it sucks! That's Freezer.
Technically, it's Freezer, right? I pressed it, right? I can do it when I press it, not after the fact. Nice try.
What? I've blocked your move, you fucking piece of shit! Oh, wow.
I don't know about blocking it, but... I'm certainly taking them. Hit into the middle of nowhere.
He turned around.
Out again.
He literally freaking turned around, did the move, and then looked back at you. Like, yeah, that was meant to hit you, but I suck. I literally aimed it directly towards you, and I just seen him turn. I thought, what? Did you shoot it backwards or something?
I don't know.
Because that move's awful. It will 4 hits on you, and it's finally what it is.
change the song. It's starting to get annoying. I'm not pressing to teleport, stop teleporting. Now I am.
The game! Bruh!
Bruh, that missed. Oh, that's a shame. Wait, what? This is starting to get really confusing.
I just don't get how you have stamina still. You have no bar.
It regens.
I've done your move that you do all the time.
Which
and
one?
It just went around you and kicked the net. It's. I don't understand this. You're literally 4 bars.
There's all 4 bars for me.
Any move I do on you fails.
Reddit.
I mean, how much key? You just teleported 24/7.
Go.
that move is like, it's so dumb. You should not use it.
Every time
you use it, I'm just gonna turn around. As soon as I turn around, I just turn around again. But then think I'm gonna turn around, so I'm gonna just turn and stay there and kick your ass.
Alright. Yeah, you can only teleport twice.
The move's so stupid. Yeah, I know.
The past
four matches, you just teleported so much. And you've wasted near enough all your key just teleporting it.
This one before, so I don't know most of the moves. I don't know what most of those moves do.
I don't get how one of his moves is just shouting at him.
Because of his aura.
He literally just opened up his mouth and like, you're on three bars.
Yeah, you are also on three bars. I'm just gonna play as a random character.
I'll try this character, never mind.
I just press random. Learn these moves as I go. Come at me, man, mortal. I'm figuring it out. What was that? That's crap. Come close to me. I'll whisper in your ear the things that we could be. I'll drown us in the purple drapes that you were clothed in. We could live like royalty. Who's listening? Oh, interesting. Cute. Oh, he doesn't have one. I see. It's kind of what I was gonna rely on.
Yeah.
Super Saiyan.
It's a bit random about a child, because it's just play. You don't send them away to challenge.
Oh no, he has a charge.
Oh, that savory slicer, I like that. That's cool.
Oh, you. Before me. Did I try?
Huh?
He's in Pan. How the hell did that hit me? Fuck. Just like a combo type move. Weird. Sent me flying after the fact.
What's happening? Your character's teleporting. Bull crap game. Are you actually kidding me?
No.
I dodged you.
To be punished.
You're just so freaking mad! You shouldn't be able to do anything!
How are you not dead? Got literally no health left.
What the hell killed me? You did not even move! I just died out of nowhere!
I charged you.
You didn't move for me, you just sat in the same spot.
I really like playing with Pan, she's a really strong character.
Bruh, I'm failing to understand how... why your characters are stopping me. It's pissing me off.
I'm gonna play with Pan again, actually.
Your character doesn't move attacks me anymore. It's a piece of shit. So annoying.
I'll play with her again. I'm sending a god to beat up a child. The child beats you, you know you're gonna be a laughing stock.
Beats me with pain.
No, there's no charge skill on this character, by the way. So the only way for me to get key is by attacking you.
Nice. It makes sense to fly straight through the deadly attack.
Perfect sense, we want that. Dancing this battle. Shows how unconcerned I am.
Thanks for just flying straight into my stupid character.
She's so far away. I give in to the lesser fight. My body aches to be satisfied. My weakness comes and goes. My weakness comes and goes.
Yeah,
I seriously can't grasp this game. Flying, teleporting Pan is pissing me off.
I know, that's because of the move I was using.